Toma.
What you got here is a dog that is very well balanced. He's got pronounced fight drive, and he's got pronounced prey drive. All right, this is a, somebody said prey monster. This could be made into a prey monster. Real easy, okay? But he also, with the right work, this dog is, has got mega fight drive. This is a very well balanced dog.
Much defense in any say.
There was, I didn't see it. I didn't see any defense in this dog at all. It was all accepting the challenge and ready to go. I mean, this dog wanted to fight me. Yeah, come on. And I had fairly decent recovery. I didn't reach in and pet him because he just wasn't settled down enough yet. I suspect that with a little work, you know, what kind of, is he ever aggressive? Who's got it? Is he ever aggressive handler, handler aggressive or anything like that? Dog is probably difficult to control in man work, especially if you're working the prey work. That's not the way to work this dog. This dog should be working fight drive all the time, especially when you're, he's probably had considerable Schutzen training. You can tell, you know, when you, it's what you call the Schutzen 3 hop. When he's had a lot of this, it's the old Schutzen 3 hop, you can see it. Yeah, this is a for real dog. This is a dog I would take home with me. I'll take him. Probably not good enough for here. I could probably find a home for him. Yes.
Anthony. Right.
Right here.
Lerny.
Thank you very much.